Manafort worked with a pro-Russian Ukrainian president who was later overthrown.
You got Trump who's saying nice things about Putin, and he brings in a guy who was helping someone who was connected to Russian bad guys?
We could sit down and talk foreign policy if you want any time, because it's a very complex thing.